Second platoon, listen up. Good luck. God bless you. I'll see you in the assembly area.
In the back of your mind, you wonder what's going to happen and all that. You know, you've been trained and trained and trained, and what your job is going to be, and what you're supposed to do, and that's what you've got to think about. You know, and we lost a lot of people that night, but you try to put it all out of your mind.
We came from the sky, we hit, and in any direction you went, there would be enemy, you knew it. And that was all part of what you accepted.
Do you remember the letter that Mike Rennie wrote me? You do. Do you remember how I ended it? I cherish the memories of a question my grandson asked me the other day when he said, "Grandpa, were you a hero in the war?" Grandpa said no. But I served in a company of heroes.